trailer, rear trailer.
Here is the truck.
So I was just thinking we'd run maybe two 20-foot chains together around just like everything to hold it all together.
Okay, hold on.
Wow.
Oh, jeez. Hello everybody, and thank you for tuning in. In today's video, we have a rolled over transfer trailer, rear trailer, that was obviously loaded at one point. We're up here at Highway 74, which is a mountainous pass that connects the Coachella Valley to San Diego area. And obviously you guys can see it's a mountainous pass, and this guy basically lost his trailer coming around this turn. The trailer is here. Let's show you the trailer. So obviously we have the rolled over trailer on its side here. Basically lost all the load. It's pretty banged up. We got a tongue twist there, so the tongue is all twisted up. And yeah, so this honestly isn't that big of a deal. This is gonna be pretty quick for us. We're probably just gonna flip it over, and then we already got Tommy en route with a land all to load the trailer up onto, since we got the twist. It'll just be a lot easier to throw it up on a land all. So that is that. So this is a pretty good turn. It's a hairpin all the way around, so you can see traffic all the way up there, and it comes this way, so it's a pretty good turn. Here is the truck. Look at that, man. It banged this one up pretty good. All right, so the trailer screwed this one up pretty good. We tackle the trailer.
See, this has to be on
right,
top.
Right,
this,
right.
This got under.
See? Yeah.
Both sides.
Yeah.
I mean, the locks in the front are still under. Like I said, you could, we could probably upright.
Well, maybe we'll just chain it to the box. That lock is barely holding on.
There's the one in the front, one in the back.
Right. It's like it's under a lot of pressure, obviously. Yeah. All right, guys. It is recovery time. Let's make it out.
You want to just get changed?
Chains. I drove. What's in your truck? So I was thinking we should probably, you think we should run a chain around the box and the frame to hold it all together? It's off the rails on both. It's just the lock that's holding it. It messed up pretty good. So I was just thinking we'd run maybe two 20-foot chains together around just like everything to hold it all together in a binder right here in the middle. We'll run a chain all the way around under the belly, under the box, to hold it all together. Yeah. Let's get to 20-foot chains mark, and let's do that belly wrap. Hold it all together. Okay. Yeah, and I think we should try to slide a bit, just to... And I can just pick it and pull it and kind of slide it. See what kind of battery sticks. I think it's C's. I gotta have to see. Try to catch it or just flop? Yeah, no, I agree. Oh, is this, let's make sure this trailer is gonna have set brakes. There's a lot of these don't. The brakes are set, but we should probably lock it. This is gonna spin on us. That was the last set of doubles I did, it spun while we were uprighting it. Okay, how many are there? Perfect. These are not dug. I don't understand why they didn't make that rechargeable. What? What is that, Wallace's jacket? Alright, so I think we need, we should relocate that angle iron to the heavier part. Put my big lightning rod up in the air. Alright, let's block that front turn style. Probably leave it there so Tommy can get by.
close to the boom. Grab the stop close. It's gonna, yeah, it's gonna break too. Truck settled.
Rear one there.
Tommy, can you hear us?
Okay. Let me, yeah, we're gonna get this tongue in the air and back under it. Dad, you wanna spot him?
Alright.
Can we lift it?
Yeah.
We're on there. Tommy, you want to come out and help us control this, please? On the front, but probably on the opposing. Well, you're not going to reach
that
it.
Side,
so.
Right?
Do it on that side, please. Yeah, we're good. We're on.
Dang, that is.
Huh?
Town boys back.
Alrighty, everybody, that is going to be a wrap. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you thought about the video. We'll see you on the next one. There is our beautiful Coachella Valley. Always love this view. But that being said, we're going to get out of here before the rain starts coming down and we get struck by lightning. So thanks for watching.